Lloyd Neal's legacy of neglect as mayor declared streets priority one, stuck taxpayers with the bill and left streets to decay. Also neglected storm drains and it polluted our bay. As county judge, lost millions in Medicare dollars owed to Nueces County, inked a secret corporate deal to close Memorial Hospital, violated federal disability standards. It doesn't add up. Stop Lloyd Neal.